You see how dusty this job is when you use a Foredom, especially on something like this this lime. So you can see we're starting to round off the areas we know about. You know, we know that the cap is going to be round. We've got photographs there to show us sort of the shape of the snout. Fairly squarish snouts on these Rottweilers. I mean, there's still material to be taken off there. This is just roughing out. We can take a bit off underneath, you know. And slowly, as we keep doing this, we'll get to sort of a point where things start to come together. You know, we keep penciling in the lines we've taken out, and we've got the ears coming down here. This is all just gessology, roughed out. This area here is going to have a band in it, so it'd be nice really if we could get that to arc, but we'll see. We'll see how we go on. So there we are. I'll do a little bit more and then we'll come back.